Tonight, 15 people are detained and 3 arrests during a raid at a smoke shop. The incident happened at the BRC shop at North 25th Street in Waco earlier today. Waco police say they found 19 illegal 8-liner games, drugs, and nearly $7,000 cash. The suspects were charged with engaging in organized criminal activity. Officials say additional arrests and charges are expected.